and how they don't have fucking power or running water in any of their homes. Yet the money that goes there is embezzled by dishonest people.